when we rise in the house of God. We don't worship the King of Kings sitting. We worship the King of Kings standing. When we are in his presence, we have to make him know that we are here to worship him. Hallelujah. Amen. I welcome you all in this wonderful day. In the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, you are welcome in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Turn to your neighbor and say, you are welcome.
You are welcome.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You are welcome. In the house of your Father. Give your burden to him. Give your burden to him. And take his peace.
And take his peace.
Give your worry to him.
Give your worry to him.
And take his joy. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Open your mouth, begin to thank the Lord for giving you the grace, for giving you the breath of life to be in his presence this hour. Thank the Lord. Open your mouth and declare. Thank Jesus for this hour. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we worship you. We thank you, Lord, Father, for bringing us here this hour. We thank you, Lord, for your presence in this house. We thank you, Father, for the bread of life. Open your mouth and thank Jesus to preserve you, Lord, to this hour. Open your mouth, declare your word, thank him in the name of Jesus. As we are gathered before his throne of grace, thank him for preserving your family, for preserving your life, for bringing you in his presence this hour. It is not by our own mind or power, but we are in his presence. Open your mouth.
Power.
mighty name of Jesus. Let every spirit power upon your life begin to break right now. As we are in few hours to that holy year, let every spirit power begin to break in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Unforgiveness cannot move you forward. In the name of Jesus, let every sin power upon our family, upon our life, let it be broken. Let it be broken as we are here, Lord. Confess your sins before the day is gone. Ask Jesus to take away every burden upon your life. You cannot move forward with unforgiveness sins. In the name of Jesus, lead us, Father, not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil ones. As the Lord, as He's taken away your sins, may He lead you not to be tempted. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, ask the Lord to cleanse you, ask the Lord to renew you. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, continue breaking every sin power upon your life. Do not let that burden on your head. Do not let that heavy load upon your head to cross this year with ease. Ask the Lord to take it away. Ask the Lord to wash it away. In the name of Jesus, continue asking the Lord. Ask the Lord. Every sin power, the one you know and the one you don't know, ask Jesus to wash it away. We cannot move on. The Holy Spirit cannot locate you without every sin power upon your life be broken. Broke every sin power. Ask for forgiveness. Forgive your neighbor. Forgive those who have trespassed against you. Forgive your debtors. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Let forgiveness before you can reveal the Holy Spirit. Before the Holy Spirit can locate you. For this hour, ask the Lord to forgive you. Ask Master Jesus to forgive you. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Continue asking the Spirit of God to locate you. Give you that hearing heart. That every sin power upon your life must be broken. Let every sin power be taken away. God must give you that heart to ask for forgiveness upon your neighbors. Ask for forgiveness. Whatever they have done for you, ask Jesus. He is able to restore you in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
But we know very well what we are doing if we are alone. Hallelujah. Yeah. If you open up your heart on 2020, things were supposed to change. Hallelujah. Yeah. Not Papa come to say, my daughter changed your way. But you yourself know who you are on His praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yeah. We'll pray. Just raise up your hands and say, God, here I am. Remember me again. God, wherever you are, wherever you are standing, He's listening now. He's there for you. Just talk to Him. Talk to Him. Just start to pray. Talk to God. Talk to God. Here we are on 2019. But the time we're going on 2020, we need you, God. We need you, God, to talk to us. We need God to achieve our life. We need our money to move somewhere. We need our Christianity to do something else. Let's pray. Let's pray. Let's pray. Let's pray to God.
Oh,
Isaiah chapter 10, 27.
Hallelujah.
The yoke shall be broken because of the anointing. Hallelujah.
Praise God.
We are going to pray today and ask God every stillness tormenting every member of my family and me. We command them to be broken.
Hallelujah.
By the power of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Pray and break every sickness as we are going to 2020. We are living all our sickness and our pains. We are going to start a new life. Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Thank you, Father. Open your heart and pray. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Bible already spoken. When we go to the book of Isaiah 10, 27, the Bible says, hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The yoke shall be broken because of the anointing. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because of the oil. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let us pray and ask God. Say, Father, in the name of Jesus, every sickness tormenting every member of my family, hallelujah, let it be broken because of the power of the anointing in the name of Jesus Christ. Pray for yourself. Pray for your children. Pray for every member of my family. Pray for those who are chasing you. Hallelujah. Pray for your enemies. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus Christ, bow down on your knees and pray in Jesus' name. Pray, pray, pray. I pray every
yoke,
I pray every yoke, tormenting every member of
every yoke,
tormenting me, tormenting my children, tormenting my name, the mighty name of Jesus, the mighty name of Jesus,
break every yoke,
break
every yoke,
break
every yoke,
break
every yoke,
open your mouth,
break every yoke,
say God, I am going to 2020, I'm coming out of my sickness, out of my pain. In the name of Jesus, in your life, in Jesus' name, in the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus.
That the King of Glory may come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord strong and mighty, the Lord mighty in battle. Verse 9. Lift up your head, you guests, lift them up, you ancient doors, that the King of glory may come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord Almighty, he is the King of glory. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So Jesus.
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 Jesus. Hallelujah. Father,
I have come
to ask for your mercy. Oh Lord, let your mercy, let your grace speak for me in this hour. Hallelujah. Amen.
Love under Jesus.